Know what's better than elves? Space elves. Know what's better than space elves? Space dinosaurs. Know what's better than space dinosaurs? Space elves riding space dinosaurs. Yeah, you heard me. Jurassic Park meets Lord of the Rings meets Star Wars meets Warhammer. Elves with lightsabers riding dinosaurs. Boy, are the Exodites cool. So the primitive then? Nah. They still have the Live Forever computer because they are the Eldar, but more on that in a bit. Well, the Exodite figured out that hogging trees apparently protects you from Mommy Slaanesh. Back in the good old day, before the fall of the Eldar Empire, a bunch of hippie Eldar chose to abandon the overly decadent lifestyle of the general Eldar population. Orgies, genocide, and laziness was apparently decadent. Anyway, these hippie Eldar chose to leave their homeworlds in a series of migrations called the Exodus, thus earning the hippie elves the name of Exodites. These so-called Exodites ended up on several far-flung planets where they could hug trees and touch grass. That was kind of their goal after all, so not too bad. Nothing lasts forever, so at some point their peaceful tribal dancing was rudely disturbed by dinosaurs, which they then tamed because why not, that's why. Who doesn't need a pet T-Rex as a mount? Compared to the craft world elder kin, the Exodites are primitives. But they're still Eldar. So, these are dinosaur-riding space elf Amish with lightsabers and a Live Forever machine. On the topic of the Live Forever machine, also known as the Infinity Circuit more officially, but yeah, the Exodites tend to build this hive mind-like piece of equipment or computer thing into obelisks or other tribalistic structures, which they in the end call world shrines because it has to be hippie-ish. As any good elder, their soul is then forever stored as a voice of reason and a source of psychic power in these world shrines after their death, protecting them from the hunger of Mommy Slaanesh or Daddy Slaanesh, however you look at Slaanesh. So, in conclusion, we have dinosaur-riding Amish hippie space elves with lightsabers and laser guns living a technologically advanced feudalistic life where they worship Space Stonehenge, which in turn stores their conscience forever. Simply awesome. Just awesome. Bring them back, Games Workshop. Please bring them back so we don't have to kitbash our way through this. Please and thank you.